In these COVID times, fishing is not just fresh air for so many people, a great way to enjoy the outdoors. For some, it's a chance to fill their freezers and put food on the table for weeks. News Channel 3 senior reporter John Palminteri joins us live now down at the harbor where it's pretty blustery. And John, you've seen some good success this month from our Santa Barbara channel.
Yeah, plenty of fresh air down here with all the wind that's blowing this evening, as Kelsey just said. This is called the most versatile fish, the rockfish, and the season opened March 1st from Point Conception to the Mexican border. Now, for those that want to get a good haul, they come to the Santa Barbara Channel and go out to the Channel Islands, not just for recreation, but for a good food source as well. The month of March has kicked off one of the most anticipated times in the fishing year. Just minutes after the Coral Sea and Stardust fishing boats returned from the Channel Islands, those on board were anxious to tell us their fish stories from the start of rock fishing season.
Fishing up here is great. You can't find it down. We're in the Los Angeles area. Channel Islands is some of the greatest rock fishing in the world. You can get some big fish up here.
25, 26.
Looking for a great crew, good vibes. Get out in the water, have a good time, catch a little fish.
The biggest fish of the day was hooked by an 11-year-old.
First fish of the day, first fish, and he boomed it. He's on the way here, he said, I'm catching a sheephead today. He's never caught one. He's got lots of other fish. He caught this beautiful one today. Look at that thing.
As much as it's recreational, these trips are also vital to some on a limited meal budget.
They come out specifically to put food on their tables. The amount that they can catch with us, you couldn't buy it at the market for the same cost of a ticket price. Even pre-COVID, we had fishermen like this. We've definitely seen an increase over this last year.
One of the reasons those fishing out of the Santa Barbara Harbor like to come here is the proximity to the Channel Islands and the type of fish they're able to catch there. The crew will fillet your catch on the way back. This haul was done right at the dock.
This fish is so good to eat.
The rockfish is called the most universal.
It's great for ceviche, fish tacos around town. That's like the number one fish for fish tacos. It's really great seared with like some citrus and butter and herbs.
11.
We are known for catching not just the quantity of fish, but a quality, a nice sized rockfish, and you're gonna get meals for weeks out of it.
Both boats have reduced their capacity and designed protocols approved by the health department. That includes staying with your group and...
Masks are mandatory at all times unless you're eating or drinking.
The two boats go out now 7 days a week until December 31st. And we talked to many of the fishermen who are so happy with their haul and they're ready to load up their freezer. Some were ready to put their fish on the grill the night that they picked it up and caught it and had it all filleted. So they're very excited about that. Also, many of them were coming from a larger region, 2 or 3 hours away. One guy got up at 3:30 in the morning to get here to make sure he got to the boat on time. And there's also many local fishermen as well, just to get out to the fishing spots out by the Channel Islands. Reporting live at the Santa Barbara Harbor this evening, I'm John Palminteri, News Channel 3.
And we are in a prime spot. Lots of luck for those fishermen. Thank you, John. Still ahead on News Channel 3.